This is the biggest mistake to avoid in Iceland, and nobody talks about it. You see this beautiful, squishy Icelandic moss? Do not touch it. It takes this moss thousands of years to grow, and if you trample on it or walk on it or touch it, you will kill it. That is why there are paths that you can walk on. Now, there are over 600 different species of moss in Iceland, and walking on it will damage it. So if you visit Iceland, do not walk on the moss, just look from afar.